Eddie Cruz here for Trucking Masters. Now, I just created a Patreon account. Now, if you're not aware of that, what happens is, if you sign up for it, and you are attending a CDL school. Now, these are for people specifically attending a CDL school. You're already enrolled, you're in there already. What I can do is I can help you. I can help you specifically on any issues that you have when it comes down to the pre-trip, static course, or even going on the road, and help your mind, set your mind in the correct way. Now, in this account, when you create the account, you can actually email me directly and tell me exactly what you're having issues with. Now, if you have good instructors and you can tell they know what they're doing, go ahead and go with them. But if you are attending a CDL school, and for some reason what they're saying doesn't make sense, and I mentioned this in other videos about looking at cones when you're backing up, I'm telling you that's not how it's done. Okay, for all the years I've been training people, hundreds and hundreds of drivers and everything, and they're all successful at their career as a truck driver, and even years afterwards, I stay in contact with them, all of them. Now, there's a specific way to train new drivers that can pinpoint your core issue that you're having. But it's not about a skill level, it's about a mindset level, okay? What I have learned from being a truck driver myself and now being as an instructor is that it's not what you do that's important. It's the mindset behind what you do, okay? Whether it's understanding the pre-trip, how to really understand, not just memorize the pre-trip, but really understand it. And it's specifically on backing up. When you're backing up a commercial vehicle, which is a Class A, Class B, there's a specific mindset that you have to have. Very specific mindset you have to have. Even going on the road, obviously I can't go with you, but even going on the road, there's a specific mindset you need to have when you go on the road with a commercial vehicle, okay? And I can help you with that. I can do videos that can help you specifically pinpoint your core issue that I can flip your mind perfectly. And when your mind changes, your actions changes. I do that every single day for my students, okay? I don't focus on what you do. Remember, thought comes first and then action second. Okay, so if you really want to know exactly how to get your CDL in a way that you can understand it, you can help yourself when you get into the real truck driving, really go across states, I can help you with that. Support my channel, become a Patreon. I will do videos that can pinpoint your core issue on what you're struggling with. Okay, and if you want a specific video towards you directly, and I'm talking to you directly, there's a link on the Patreon account that will send me a message. Okay, you can talk to me directly. Tell me exactly what is it that you're not getting while you're attending a CDL school. Okay, like I said, it's easier for any instructor to tell you, oh, go ahead, look at this cone and back up here and count 5 seconds and do this. Listen, don't do that. Don't do that. If you really want to become a very successful truck driver, if you want to become a master driver on day one when you go on the road, follow my channel, become a Patreon. I will help you. I will pinpoint your core issue. I will do a video specifically for you. Okay? Listen, this is life-changing here. If you really want to become a successful truck driver, you have to learn from a successful driver. And so far, 20 years, become a successful truck driver and now instructor. All right? Support my channel. Become a Patreon. Send me a message. Listen, you and I, listen, I'm your mentor. I could become your mentor. Okay? Don't worry about the cost and everything like that. You go ahead and, but just remember, it's not what you give, it's what you take in return. And the second you see my first video on how to do specific things that's going to help you while you're attending the CDL school, life-changing, you will request another video, okay? Support the channel. This is just for your career. This is for your family. This is for your own safety, okay? Become a Patreon, okay? Support the channel. Send me a message. I'm going to talk to you directly. I'm your mentor. I'm your personal tutor, okay, on the CDL world. Whether it's a pre-trip, static course, and even having the mindset to go on the road, I can change it quick. I can help you change it quick. Trust me on that, all right? Support the channel, okay? It's Eddie Cruz for Trucking Masters. Listen, I'm here to produce a whole bunch of master drivers, okay? Support the channel. Become a Patreon, okay? And I'll see you on the other side. Okay? There's a lot of information I can give you. You specifically. Okay? We can talk to each other. You can email me as many times as you like. Okay? As long as I can help you change this, everything you do is secondary. Listen, those instructors will be impressed with the way you move that vehicle backwards, forward, pre-trip, all 9 yards. I do that every single day. Okay? This is Eddie Cruz for Trucking Masters. Let me be your mentor. Let me be your tutor. Okay? I know what I'm doing. Okay? I'll see you around. Support the channel.